Or I have a wonderful electronic invention I want you to see.
It looks something like this.
We're headed to Sam's to get stuff, and I don't even know what we're getting. What are we getting?
String lights.
What else?
Water and pajamas for Rosie.
It's gonna be fun. No, she's fine. Okay, we are actually now swapping. Why do you need to get out?
Here. Because I have to walk.
But
I don't want to sit spicy. My Batman shirt.
You want this?
Yeah.
Why do you want it?
Because.
Speed is of the essence.
You got peanut butter on your face. Stop it. Come here. Get it off your face, nasty.
Carter's is so much cheaper.
Why do we need that?
Yeah, Mommy, why do we need that?
Because it'll make the backyard pretty and we can, like, do s'mores.
Yeah.
How long is 36 feet? 36. Pretty much from, babe, it's pretty much from here to you is 36 feet. One box and we're just gonna figure it out. People have no self-respect in Sam's. They come to Sam's in their freaking sweatpants. Too many.
How many?
200.
You do not.
I do weigh 200 pounds.
How many? Then how come I heard you talking to Mama one time and you said 100 something?
I probably said 199 to make me feel better about myself. Oh wow, it's almost like Daddy's original idea was the best one. No, she's fine. There goes Christy.
Where?
We're not doing anything. Just waiting on our food from Sam's. Overall, successful trip to Sam's.
Yep.
Sam's trip. I can't see anything. It's so bright out here.
Oh God!
There is a dog over trying to get into our trash can, and I've got to go get rid of it.
Dog.
Well, you need to get back in the car. Ran away with a treat. What does it have? What are you doing, doggy? Well, it's not in our yard, so I don't care.
2 hours later.
We're headed to church, and a buddy of mine that I used to skateboard is coming to get a board. What's up, buddy?
Hey.
There you go.
Appreciate it.
How are you? See you, dude. Oh. Boom, got it. All right, see y'all later.
All right, man.
Headed for church. Headed for church. Church. Finn. Finn, who is that?
Minion.
Who?
My minion.
Your minion. Go give him a hug.
Come on, buddy.
Go give him a hug.
Come on, it's okay.
He's kind of scared. Love you, buddy.
Right.
Oh, sorry.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Lulu.
This church has got the best coffee.
If you did come prepared tonight to worship.
Church was awesome. Say, church was awesome.
What?
Or not.
Where are we?
Nothing but noodles.
What do you want?
Hey, are you gonna eat? Are you eating? Yum. Mommy, were you hungry?
Many tic-tacs later.
Where are we going?
To get a Christmas tree.
Christmas tree.
All right, came to the right place.
Why don't you want the little one?
I want this one.
No, honestly.
Yeah.
What do you think, Rose?
Yeah.
Babe, are you a nut?
I love it.
Nah. You crazy, girl. You're so crazy. I say a red.
Yeah.
Or look, you know what? If you don't want to get that big of one, how about something like that? Keep following Mama.
Okay.
Christy's crazy. She wants to get that little wimpy tree. Nah. Nah, we ain't getting that wimpy tree.
What about this one?
Yeah. Where are you?
What about this one?
Yeah.
I can deal with that one. That one's good. Is that our tree?
Yeah, it's a white.
The tree for me.
Wow, that's a tree.
What about this one? Nah. Babe, it's so small. You are taller than that tree, and you are short. All right, Lou, that's the tree for your room.
We know what tree we're gonna get. Super stoked.
I'm not sure, Lou.
The tornado was like,
they had to open our car doors to tie the tree on top. What do you think probably happened when we opened yours?
Crap, probably just fell out.
That's how we roll.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
What happened?
Oh boy.
We're good. That took forever.
spinning.